Also, an American man from New Hampshire was taken into custody for possession of ammunition on Friday. The man was returning to the United States when U.S. Customs and Border Protection officials detained him at the United States Customs and Immigration Plea Clearance Department Lounge at LPIA after 8 live rounds of ammunition were discovered in his luggage. The visitor was handed over to the police and is expected to appear in court early next week to be formally charged.